I gave you the answer. We disagree with you. You want to criminalize women and their doctors, and we disagree. We want to criminalize women and their doctors. I reduced abortion. Tell the truth. Tell the truth. You can't name me anybody presently in politics that did more to introduce policies that reduced the number of real abortions instead of the hot air putting out to tear people up and make votes by dividing America.